guys, this is me, Elijah Roman, and I just want to say April Fools. Today we are playing Smash Bros, but it's not an episode of Smash. I will do it someday, but this is for April Fools, okay? So, and this, I'm gonna show you something very cool, and tell me what you think about it, okay? And there's no music, but what for? What for? The music? Hold on, let me shut that one down. And for upcoming events, after I show you this from Smash, I'm gonna show you, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Okay. Gonna roll down the volume because people are sleeping. Anyway, today is April 2nd, and I forgot to do it yesterday. Now, the reason why I forgot to do it yesterday is because that I couldn't do it. I had to go to my sister's house. For the whole night, I couldn't do it. But I see people, they make April Fools. Not April Fools. Other holidays, late. Like the Super Mario Logan, it did pass to 14. So I'm gonna show you something in the replays. I'm gonna tell you if he's a joke or not, okay? Okay, so you know that I can never ever beat the Link Amiibo. Well, here's your answer. Let's do this. Hope you guys enjoy this video. We're not playing the game, we're not putting music on. The next one, we might put music on. But I gotta think about that. You see that? What he did there is forgot to jump. What I did was jump, low jump, and then if you charge your power there, then you will do it. Watch. And tell me if this is a joke to you. Now, the reason why I'm pausing because I'm explaining what to do. Like, you see, what I did was the left, right, up, down, and don't go that way. I was going up, down, left, right. If I would have never went left, watch. He could have done that to me. But I know my instincts. See, I still got my 3 lives. And I finished him. And tell me that's not a joke. Tell me that's not an interminator. Alright, so that's the only video I gotta show you in my replays. This video is really awesome. He's no longer the beast of 300%. I am. That guy has no opportunity to stand chance. Okay? So I hope you guys enjoy Smash, and now we're gonna move on to the next game I was hoping. So, wait for 5 minutes. Hello guys, today we're playing Nintendo, and like I said in the upcoming events, I'm gonna do it. Alright, what we're gonna play today, this any game, and I choose, I said I was going to do Pikmin, so, challenge versus, oh yeah. Alright, we're playing with my character. Okay, we're gonna start off with the first note. Love blue pigment, because I love water. It's pretty obvious, guys. And I'm a pretty much a pro in this game. Just gotta know how to beat it. Okay, we already know how to play. Now this is better than all the other Pikmin. I'm gonna play 3 rounds of this, okay? That's actually the and this is what I like. It's okay if we don't make it there on time. I'm gonna smack him. Love being a flower. Where is he? Thank you. Beans. And I love this one. And then we're gonna end the video, okay? I'm not gonna be able to do it now. SpongeBob. I already know how to play. I know how to play. Defeat the King Beeb. Ciao. Thank you. Like this video, please. Remember, I don't suck. Nobody sucks.
In this challenge, your greatest foe is the time limit. If the clock ticks down to zero, you fail the challenge. These will give you more time. Don't forget to pick them up. Fortunately, you can run out of health while the time limit rule is in effect. Consider it a special favor from me to you.
Thank you.
Hello guys, this is me, Elijah Roman. Please like this video. Please subscribe to it. Please, anything, just do it for me, okay? This is the upcoming events. So leave a comment below. Subscribe, tell me what you think. And peace.